Hi everybody, today we are going to show you how air layering on papaya can be done. Air layering is a method of propagating new trees and shrubs from the stems while they are still attached to the parent plant. The benefits of papaya air layering includes the production of new plants with identical characteristics to the mother plant, such as hermaphrodite and papaya ringspud virus resistant plant. We can also get the stronger and more mature papaya plants than those propagated by seeds. Air layering also shortens the seedling stage of the plant, and the process is relatively easy as it doesn't require the seedling trays or the nursery. To do air layering, you first select the side shoot of the papaya with 1 to 2 inches diameter thick. Then you cut a slit into a vascular tissue of the branch. Insert a piece of plastic to wrap around the cut wound to partially block the flow of water and nutrients. This process will eventually stimulate the branches to produce the shade roots. A bag of wheat potting media dusted with the rooting hormone is prepared. And then wrap the media slightly below the cut slit to stimulate the root growth. Let the branch root for about 2 to 3 months. To recap the steps, first you add the rooting hormone to the wheat potting mix in a bag. Then you attach the media with hormone to the cut slit on papaya branch. At the end, you secure the bag tightly to the branch. After 2 to 3 months, remove the plastic bag. You will see the new roots form, and the branch is now ready to be cut and transplanted. Maturity of the branch will be carried to the transplant. This is a happy farmer harvested an air layer papaya transplant. We would like to thank HDOA, Specialty Crop Block Grant, Kahuku Farm, Kamiya Farm, and Murakami Farm for their support in this project. Enjoy air layering!